Church, man, and I'm like, oh, I came to get something to drink, and I'm like, oh my goodness gracious, I'm so grateful, so grateful. So this is the thing, I woke up, you know, and I was like, oh man, you know, I listened to prayers already, and then I get up, do my thing, and I went to church. But in that period of time, from the time that I left my church, going to church, there was already things in my mind. You know, and that was already the distraction to the enemy, because why? I was not going this way. I was going this way, and this way was to church. You know what I mean? But anyways, guys, you guys got to know, you know what? The enemy already, like, right away, once you open up your eyes, man, he's already attacking you in different ways. You know what I mean? And you guys got to be prepared. You guys got to recognize, you know, so he don't steal your joy for that día, for this day, because this day is a gift from God. You know what I mean? But anyways, I was like saying, oh, Father God, if I stray away, please pick me up and turn me around and put me on solid ground, Father God. Put me back. Turn me to where I'm supposed to go, Father God, because I do not ever want to leave the love that you give to me. You know what I mean? I do not ever want to lose the love that you give to me. And if I, like this song says, I want you to be my lover and my guidance, you know, hey, I want God to love me and to guide me the right way. You know what I mean? Some of us do not believe, and I understand, and that's not a good thing, but there's nothing that I can say. No, wait a minute. There might be one thing that I can say that might switch you up, you know, because when I'm a believer, because I'm a believer doesn't mean that I got to force God on you. No. You guys got to find God your way, you know, and God, like God says, you know, he looks for you because you are his one. Remember, I'm going to repeat things on my page. And, all right. But anyways, I guess me and my brother had the same thing on mine because he just rolled up. But anyways, I just, maybe there might be one thing that I could say to you guys and say, you know what, hey, you know, this is good. But like I say, you know, I'm always going to repeat things, and you might be that one sheep that strays away from God, you know. But just because that happens, God is a good shepherd, and he will bring you back, you know. So watch out, you know. And remember, gente, my page is about love and forgiving. So you know what, and we got to learn how to do things. We got to learn how to apply positive stuff to our soul, positive things to our mente, positive, and rebuke the negativity, because you know what, there's so much of that stuff going around, and it affects us, it sticks to us, and we don't need that. So you know what, shake it off, you know. So God bless you guys for this Sunday, Yapa Mañana, new week, Monday, money vibes, and new week. So you know what, much love always until 8:05, and I'm going to go watch that movie, Jesus Revivals, with my friends tonight. Hopefully, I get to share it Monday. So God bless and much love always. And remember, never stop praying for the world. Never stop praying for the ugly. Never stop praying. Never stop praying. Never stop praying. And always pray for the animals, please. Please. Yeah, please, you know, because, you know, they're important. They matter. Just God bless you. And remember, you are you, you know. So, God bless.